that we're gonna slowly but surely, we have to remove some of the bulk here. It has kind of a, like a flap here, so we don't want it to be too thick, so we're just gonna rip some of it off. And with the water, you can smooth out some wrinkles here.